Serving the Lord, become a slave of the gospel, and carry my own cross.